Magnus. Said he needed to talk to me.
Nice to see you, Alec. I wasn't sure if you'd come. You know how I hate to drink alone.
I didn't come here to drink. Do you have any information?
On the warlock who cast a spell on Jocelyn? I'm looking into it. But we never really finish our conversation after Izzy's trial. About your wedding?
There's no conversation to be had. I'm getting married. You and I, we understand marriage very differently. I'm a shadow hunter. This is about family and tradition, honor.
Honor? Where's the honor in living a lie?
What are you talking about?
What about love? Even shadow hunters fall in love, Alec. Just tell me you're in love with Lydia, and I'll stop.
I don't know. Why do you keep pushing? It's just... It's confusing me.
Confusion is part of it. That's how you find out if something's there. Emotions are never black and white. They're more like symptoms. You lose your breath every time they enter a room. Your heart beats faster when they walk by. And your skin tingles when they stand close enough to feel their breath. I know you feel what I feel, Alec.
You don't have any clue what I feel. So back off. It's all just a game to you, isn't it? You flirt, you laugh, you use magic. But at the end of the day, what do you risk? Even if I did feel something for you, I'm gonna give up my life for you. I have to do what's right for me. I could lose my family, my career, everything. You just don't get it.
You have a choice to make. I will not ask again.